hopes left for Damwon. T1 still heavily in control of this game. That's a nice equalizer. And okay, Khan trying to make the play work and gets a lot of damage. Down he goes back in. And that is a massive engage and follow up from Beryl and Khan. And Damwon has filed a way to make it back in this game. They pick up the dragon. They're evening up the gold. Faker will be able to flash away, so it's not an ace, but they can't keep getting away with this. Damwon find another team fight win.